Back to another edition of Shell Sucks, presented by the Hockey Gaff Broadcast. From the Hockey Gaff Podcast. I am just going to heat up my drink and set up sharing the streams here before we get going. Music always, not always, obviously muted because of copyright. swear to God, this matches me with the damn Maple Leafs. I'm gonna be pissed. I fucking hate when that happens. Connection too. Awesome.
Hi everybody, it's James Sabalski for EA Sports. We're in the city that some call the center of the hockey universe. We're in Toronto and the Maple Leafs are ready to roll.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought was gonna happen. Vibrating like something's happening. What the hell is going on? That was weird. What in the hell is going on? Whoa! It's a high ping response though. Or is that bad? Like, I thought you... That one dude complained, I know, I got a low ping. They wanted, I don't know, no more, man. Low, high, I don't Let's try this again. Unmute your fucking music here. This is what I don't understand. You're linked to games where I can stream on you. What are we supposed to watch? Stream in silence? Not have the game audio in there, but then like it's just silence and me sitting here, which is really fucking dumb. So I pretty much have to have this thing muted except for when it's in game, which I guess. But like, oh, my brain to have to remember that. Oh, fuck off! Fix your fucking game! Why the fuck do I have to fucking play against the fucking Leafs as the fucking Leafs ever? Holy shit. Like, fuck, I hate this. This literally makes me not even want to fucking play. This fucking dipshit.
Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. And he regains control of the puck. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Matthews takes it along the wing. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Riley. The Leafs cross the blue line and are on the attack. Moves it to Matthews. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. takes it and rips it, and he comes up with the save. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Tavares has won the draw. They'll go to work offensively. Takes it into the slot.
Yeah, fuck
and
off.
Scores.
Yeah, Leafs versus Leafs. That's a play like that. So fucking stupid.
The Leafs take the early 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go here in this opening frame.
Yeah, but you get to play from in front, James. A place any team wants to be.
Puck picked up by Brody. Maintains possession. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Across the line. And he takes the pass. Tries to get the puck to Giordano. On the attack along the boards. Giordano's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
You can feel the desperation ramp up as they're trying to get that equalizer. This penalty's really going to hurt them.
Dig in for the face-off here just moments away. It's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Everybody can breathe a little more comfortably if this power play group can do the job. The number one rated unit has a chance to stretch this lead.
And he takes the feed. Poked away at center by Mulgan. Yarncroft swooping in on the attack. Angles it over to Kerfoot. Moves it to the middle. What a goal!
Shorthanded game-tying goal. This is where I was at my best, James. Like sitting on the bench and cheering the penalty killers on. What a great job to score the shorty.
Camps ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Leafs win possession here in the open ice. Little Prince lugging the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tavares. Grabs control of it at the point. The Leafs have it against the wall. Takes the pass. Riley's got the puck.
Marner's up and ready to join the play.
Gets down in front for the block. The Leafs certainly didn't get the result they wanted on that power play, giving up a shorthanded marker. And what play on as that gets a piece of the glove. Stuffs him again. A chance.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
And he takes the dish. And the puck skips away after that move.
Trying just a little bit too much there. Foiled on that play.
They gain the zone from the left side. Quick feed to Nylander. Big save. Murray's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. The Leafs win the draw. Picked up along the boards by Riley. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Riley's taking it from his own end. It's a 2-on-1 rush. And that's blocked from someone in front. The Leafs gain possession in their own end.
Fuck yeah.
Just like that, they've got it first.
I like the way they've been playing here, James. It felt like they were going to get a scoring chance. They get one, and they don't miss. Now they've got the lead. Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
The Leafs have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're up front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Engvall. Can't make it work. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end.
here in the late goings of the period. The Leafs are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Murray's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Matthews has that shock and awe zone ability, which is when he dekes out the opposition, then ends the play with a quick shot into the cage. Matthews can deke his way to the net and launch a quick shot before anyone can react. That's his shock and awe zone ability. Be on the lookout for one of these players to make an impact for their team tonight. Now, let's send it back upstairs.
Here's a short pass to Aston Reese. And he was locked in on that save as play continues. Here's a chance on the attack. Oh, he sticks into the line of fire and blocks that. Up along the wing. Fires it on net and puts it right over the crossbar. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.
Frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trailed by a goal.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Leafs are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Matthews wins the draw inside his defensive zone. Brody's moving the puck through his own zone. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Sends it over to Hall. The Leafs played along the wing. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Cuts to the paint. Stones him with the blocker.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
And now he moves it quickly to Brody. Got a little physical there with that collision. Moves it to Bunting. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Grabs the puck.
Oh,
look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Good stop by Murray. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Muzzin. Receives the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Matthews has it now. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And this one has really put the pressure on now. Picked up against the glass. Here's the round.
Bro, you're a fucking bitch.
Control the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Robertson. From point blank, denies him in close.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Yarncroft. And the puck pops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Here's a short pass to Mulder.
He's such a fucking bitch, dude.
They've been working hard to get this game back to level, and that goal will do it. It's like a one-man distribution center. Get open, and it's right on your tape.
Oh, all that to do with fucking bitch ass cross
crease. Even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied. As we have
such a fucking tool bag, dude. I am a robot. I score like a fucking douchebag. I do the stupid wraparound and cross crease only.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed cover there.
I try to psycho, but don't
getting
shoot.
Into the later stages of this
because I'm
period,
a fucking dickhead.
We got a tie game. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Along the half wall with the puck. Hammers a shot, just slide to the net. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Giordano's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. And he turned that aside as we continue playing.
Bro, just fuck off. I need to fuck alone.
Yarncroft's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. Chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Well, it's a great chance, James. This top-rated power play gets their first opportunity of the night. You know these power play guys have been chomping at the bit to get out there.
The Leafs played along the boards. And not much on that one. Samsonov's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
Yeah, such a fucking D-bag, dude.
There's the buzzer. Two periods down, one more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. The Leafs start with possession here as they open up shorthanded. Camp's got it against the boards. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Nylander's got the puck in his own zone. The Leafs take it along the wall. Good stop by Samsonov. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
That's mine. But you
Marner's distribution of the puck makes him an asset to his team, guys. He has that third eye zone ability, which means he can find his teammates with passes that are hard to complete. But if you get open, he'll put it on your stick.
Riley's got it in the defensive end.
Yarncroft's ready to join the play.
The Leafs manage the damage control. We are still tied as we're back to even strength.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. Nylander's got it along the wing. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it to Hall. On the one-timer. Denies him in front. Murray's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Oh, you, Mike.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Camps won the draw, and they'll look to set up. With possession along the wall. Takes it to the front.
Bro, you're a fucking bitch. You're actually a fucking bitch, okay?
Slow down the opposition.
The Leafs, as they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead. Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive, try and get another one. Taken along the wall by Aston Reese.
Hey.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center.
Hold on. Just stop.
The Leafs move the puck into the defensive zone. White up Main Street and on the attack. Center and feed. And he opts to backtrack here on the play. Picked up along the wall by Tavares. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Leafs have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Puck scooped up by Giordano. Oh, what a close save by Murray. And he'll opt to play the puck here. And he slides it quickly to Aston Reese. Pass broken up. Up the neutral zone now. And called for the offside.
Fuck off, face dude. You play like such a fucking bitch.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Camps won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Moves into the slot.
Again, fuck off, dude.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Holy fuck! Fuck off, buddy!
Now a quick pass to Yarncroak. The Leafs played along the boards. Makes the glove stop. Samsonov's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the
get
third.
Get out of here.
Well, there's not much time left before you get into
get
the final
here.
20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The Leafs win it in the defensive zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Holy fuck! Fucking player select. Are you fucking kidding me? The fuck out of here, you fucking bitch.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a pass to the middle. Off a stick and they can't complete the play.
Bro, fuck your fucking self. Seriously, you're such a fucking bitch.
The Leafs are across the line and into the offensive end.
Yeah, fuck off, Samsonov. You fucking touch me with your fucking pads.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Chance in front. Can't get the shot off. Play whistle dead.
Bullshit.
The call. Down in this one, while we have a chance, let's go to Carlin Bays standing by ringside.
Matthews has worked hard, and even though he hasn't been rewarded for his efforts, guys, I still think he's had the edge in tonight's matchup.
Puck grabbed by Muzzin. Gains the zone. Takes a shot, and the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Okay, where the fuck is the fucking AI fucking positioning?
The Leafs have it against the wall. Taken by Nylander.
The fuck kind of shot was that?
On the play. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Brody. And that carries off a body in the lane.
Stop.
Tries to feed it over to Robertson. Handles the puck.
We fucking seriously doing this like this? Fuck, I fucking hate this fucking shit.